Alright, hello to anyone that stumbled upon this. We're gonna jump in. Alright, penguin. Forgot all about that. Well, no intro. I think I might just be giving up on any significant intro outside of hello to anyone that stumbled upon this. My controller already messing up. I do have one of those. Yeah. Bitch. Yeah. That was less than a minute, but I don't think I have monetization set up or anything like that. It ain't gonna matter on YouTube. Oh, well, I can just make it a C instead. Alright, what does double shot do for me? Ah. It's even better than the one I have. I mean, do I just go for that kind of build? Sacrificing a ton of platforms. Could be fun. I'll give it a shot. Gotta admire the kid's commitment, I guess. Well, at least the kid is succeeding in his goal there. Is this not the biology teacher? I mean, who's the aide? Are they outside? Now, what if that grandpa is making or fishing for a living, though? He ain't just gonna give that out for free. What kid? It's the return of a classic and two new things. I guess I don't recognize these other two. Ooh. Okay, so that's how his attack works. That's actually pretty good this early on. Got a penguin to feed. Just had a check. But hold on. It feels appropriate to go say thanks to this kid. They do got some matching color scheme there going on. Or if he's going to notify me of any new mail. Oh. Yeah, I could just spend some cash and visit us. I wonder if I can just run to Blastman while I'm exploring the net here. I already forgot which area I found him in. Don't need the counters just yet. I'm going to go for him now, though. That way, if I get the Blastman or Roll. Ah, Blastman. Blastman would be good to use. Just that 240 damage right away. Gotta help him out. I honestly missed the side quests from the other games. Because I don't think 4 or 5 really had them. Oh, wait, it is 2K. I just wasn't really looking at the thing. That was 3. Oh, well. Blastman SP, here we go. Not ready for this at all. Wasting chips at this point. Dang. Oh, such a waste. Come on. It's gonna be a long battle. That'll definitely speed things up a bit. Move up and do it. really goes in the lane you're in. I got 50 other damage in the folder left. Ooh. Moved down too soon. I did a lot of damage. But let's be careful now. Why'd I do that? Move up, move up, move up. Okay. Yeah, that took a long time. It's a new record. We get the EX as well. And get rid of the cannons. Okay, so EX is not the best to get. Oh, hey, how's it going? And not bad. Just finally looking over at the chat since I was too focused on not dying. Okay, so if I move down, he's only going to shoot the bottom two, if I just do it here. What's up, Bo? Favorite JRPG or Mega Man Saga? I assume you mean, like, which series of Mega Man? Like Mega Man X, regular Mega Man, etc., etc. I might have to say X. That's just the series I started with. I do like all the Mega Man series though. At least the ones I played. I haven't really done a lot of the basic Mega Man. It's such a bummer that Star Force only had like a couple of games though. Same with ZX and Legends. it ended too soon. I don't even think I've played all of Legends. I'm looking forward to if that comes out on the Switch Online or anything else. I would love to play that again. Yeah, that's definitely true. Battle Network, the gameplay is solid. The plots, yeah, they could be written better. I still think after reading the credits for 4, it's like, oh, this was just a contest thing. And again, my memory is just so weird. Because even though Star Force should be the more recent game I played, I remember so little of it. Other than just like, it was on the 3DS. You played on the... No, it wasn't. Was it on 3DS? Oh god. DS for sure. But using the, just the bottom row, having the guard as a preset. And then all the enemies kind of be more of a constellation theme. Or a zodiac. Oh. There are many reasons to stop playing 4. I don't really know what this guy just said. Like, only word I really saw was battle. I was like, okay, good enough. Ah, oh, that cursor stays there now. Is he going to be in the middle? Okay, cool. Jump to me. I need you to jump to me. I blew it. Also, holy crap, that was a lot of damage. Go with this. And just gonna fire on him. Alright, it's multiple. Can't just do what I do against the base form. Yeah, I'm still thinking about what my favorite JRPG would be. Oh, did I just skip the rest of the cutscene? I've actually never played that series. I keep hearing good things about it. I guess I would just be basic and say a Final Fantasy series. I guess something I don't like in that. Hey, Final Fantasy VII, I like. Final Fantasy IX, I like. Characters in Final Fantasy VIII? Terrible. Terrible characters. Solid game, though. There is a decent chance I'm mixing Trails of Cold Steel with a different game. But speaking of RPGs, I'm looking forward to to play yet again the Super Mario RPG. But you know, The remake. I'm pretty sure it's a guy that just knocked out on the floor over here. Also, I needed to look up Tiny Thor before I forget about it. Oh, it's actually on Steam. Oh yeah. I might have to look into that game a bit more. Oh, it wasn't this guy. just hoping to get the counter. And last night when I was playing this, I was getting counters left and right. Gotta deal with a clown later? Oh god, we gotta... Okay, don't interact with the statues again. You know what? I think the Tales of series. I think that one. It's just hard for me to pick a favorite. I mean, of the Tales of, I guess Symphonia would be my favorite, just because it was the first one I played. And I played a lot with, not even a friend, but like, my friend's little brother and I would play that entire game co-op. And there goes the green data. Oh, it could be the Navi in the first area that's complaining that he lost something. By the way, I am reading all that you're saying. I just don't really have a great response in mind. And don't worry about it. Those characters sound extremely anime. That kind of explains why they're the poster girls, as you mentioned earlier. Alright. I don't know any way to phrase this better, but we are jacking into a toilet. There's a lot of things that just don't make sense in this world. Ah, crap. Wasn't looking, got hit. We ain't getting out of here just yet. We gotta go look for blue datas. Jesus Christ. Yeah, the character sounds terrible. Just don't tell me they try to have a redemption arc for that character, though. Oh. Fish just came right up on me. Oh, is it just random? It's random. Okay. I think it's another thing that anime just has a habit of doing. The most terrible kind of character should absolutely be unforgivable, and then they just try to force a redemption arc. And that doesn't even have to be anime, that's just media in general that tries to pull that crap. That's a... Damn. So, it's basically root for a terrible person, or root for a terrible person. A murderer or a bigot. Who probably also has murdered. Alright, I got a free unlocker. I swear there's somewhere, yeah, I could use that. I already used it in the school, and I think that was the first one. There might not be another one. There's one in the maze, the crater. Ah. The characters aren't... I'm just gonna read it out loud for context reasons. Characters aren't acting bigoted. It's just the plot that says they are. Yeah, I'm starting to think I definitely got the games mixed up. Yeah, I was thinking of Trails in the Sky, but even then, there's just so many games that names are similar, I haven't played, and thus, I get them mixed up. That minimum knowledge of each thing. Does this sword... Does it paralyze in this game? About to find out. God dang. So what about the characters you do like? I mean, your username is one of them. Good old earthquake on the internet. Also thinking about it now, what's the point of having water pipes and on the internet anyways? Okay, this works. Gotta love the money. Interesting winding path. I don't know why they have this character in here, the crossover point deal. Like, I don't know if that can even happen on the collection. Again, still reading. Just damn. That sounds like a terrible life. It's not a terrible life. Just tons of terrible characters. Terrible people in one person's life. so for the Merc Lolly, is her going in berserker mode a normal thing? It seems like a weird request. Oh, that's what these guys do. Alright, these fish need to calm down. Oh, okay. I mean, still weird. Games do have a problem with, just not using items during cutscenes, though. I forget which game actually does try. Remember the scenario. I was just character is afflicted with something that, or maybe just died and can't be healed through normal methods, and the items don't work either. Dang it. This game has been good about not just forcing the jack out after a cutscene. Oh well, we can explore it later. So, are the Coven bad guys then? Like, I know you say the sisters are the main antagonist for the first half. But, I mean, is she really a bad guy, or is it just plot related? Okay. So it's not witches are default bad. Okay, gotcha. I kind of assumed that's what would happen, since you said only half of the saga. I mean, sounds very cat-like, honestly. I'm guessing the game won't let you just leave the cat alone. You actually have to rescue it. I was way off on the timing on those. This guy looks unique enough to be a villain. I got the context there. Picturing the scene is also kind of amusing. That definitely seems like a better method than just beating them up. Nope. Also, I just realized it's weird to hear about a JRPG series where the characters are actually pretty much the same throughout each game. Alright, well, it definitely makes sense of why those two are your favorite. Yeah, I'm gonna double back for that data. Yeah, I just realized I don't have to be on the net right now. Oh, we're already here. I didn't get to explore everywhere before, so... Alright, fish moves, don't have to worry about it. Alright, most likely found ourselves back here. Kinda sounds like the game put more effort into that one, that relationship, than it did any of the other ones. Very odd. Flying around me, kind of just went up my nose. I should have saved, but hopefully we'll be fine here. Yeah, we're fine. Actually, a little disappointing how the use of this one's gonna be. I don't know how many battles this is supposed to be. Now that I think about it, I think I remember one of these doors being like 10 or 20 battles. I don't know if that happens in this series. Thank you. Yeah, it doesn't matter which one I pick. Okay. The crows is basically a revenge story then. Would Vita be like the mercenary group name or then a different character? Why'd I move up?
Okay.
Huh. Well, that kind of sucks. Go for it. Kind of funny that I actually just got the panel return for our trade. I don't know why, but the fish is funny to me. Target 3 needles at enemy. Hits enemy with arrow, use distant? I just want to see what it's, if there's like a more damage gimmick with it. Because 30 on a water is not that great. No, tornado's good. Tornado's just a solid chip in this series. Oh, that cube sucks. It's just a shortcut, but I had to pay 100 zenny each time just to go through it. Need one unlocker. Okay. That's a nutty amount of possible damage. It's actually still just 120. Because it can only have 4 squares difference unless it runs into it. So why would I use this over this? Keep it on for now. That's not the one I wanted. And it just looks like go all the way left and I'll be fine. God dang it. Next time that happens, I'm loading to save. Hey, I wouldn't blame him. Even if he is the biological father. The shitty thing to do. Some blue data over there that I just can't get to yet. I should definitely save here. I can run to Blastman again. Say that it sounds like the character has daddy issues, but no, sounds like a great character. Water chips freeze them on the ice. Good to know. Thank you. God dang it. Wait a minute, I just saved. I can go back. Pretty sure I just saved. I hope I just saved. I mean, depending on how quick those scenes were side by side. Not like she was trying to make it about her. God dang it. I feel like I'm not using the Buster up that much in this game. Drop that chip. I think I got everything I can bother with it this time. So it's time for story progress. Ah, okay. So he's a hypocrite. Feels early to do. Get the Navi to customize. I do have to get out of this menu and then, yep, okay. Yeah, we've already been through this. Okay, yeah, I remember now. Yeah, you can actually... There's actually, almost no problem sticking outside the frame. Just gonna check it every day. You know, the more you talk about this game, the more I just feel like, man, I would not like playing this game. Just because of the characters alone all sound terrible. With the exception of, you know, like two of them. Maybe three. Jesus. Plan is just messing with this kid that is the same age as him. And you'll just tell him, the kid, that he's squawking too much. Where did she get stung? Ah, crap. Haven't actually touched my laptop in a while, so had to make noise. Oh, we've already been here. I feel like they don't really know a whole lot about Crow, like personality-wise, just because you said he dies, and his whole story was more for a revenge quest. The other character, I don't really know how to pronounce the name. Let's see. I have to like read back on it. Cause I think. Cause he's not. That's not the. Eustace. That's not the Duke's son. That's just Hassan's. Cousin brother. But at least he sounds like he actually tried to be on good terms or wasn't a complete douche to the main character. Okay, yeah. If Eustace is the Duke's son, then yeah. Liked him. Mostly because you said that he calls out the class for being just spoiled brats. That's not that bad at all. Yeah, go for it. I mean, I really don't have much to say one way or the other, though. Ah, something to back into the popcorn. What's the point of the little ramp up? Oh, the trainer's back in. Does not feel like I've accomplished a whole lot in this session, but I'm assuming it's about to kick off. So he just straight up lies for no reason. Oh, I get it. He wanted to be seen as a suffering artist. Reminds me of a meme or just an image I saw recent. Like, you never ask, like, I think it was like, you never ask a man how much he makes, a woman her age, or an indie artist why their parents' names are blue on the wiki. That way. Sure. That's part of me behind the employees only area. I gotta go find that girl that has been stung before. Pulled a fast one on us. Jesus Christ. Again, for context, I'll read this bit. Helped start a civil war and bring in the apocalypse because they wanted to resurrect the boss so they could have a drinking buddy. Yeah, priorities, I guess. I think I remember the plot twist is probably just that girl is a navvy using one of the little poppy bot. So clearly, they aren't thinking long term. I wonder how much of it's lost in translation. Oh, that's sad then. This guy doesn't have a beard. I guess the little two spikes on his chin can be considered a beard. It's just a crappy beard. This is basically gonna be like the zoo from Mega Man 3. Oh, I forgot I got an attack up. Yeah, we're putting that in. Definitely understand why you were saying the game series has some questionable writing. Oh, that's supposed to be a piranha. I should take a bit more patient approach here. Huh. Just going up is bad then. You know, that program can stay over there. I'm gonna explore other places. These sharks are, they're eating today. Also, again, go ahead if you want to keep going with the characters and whatnot. Okay, I was wondering how they could be worse, and I haven't read the whole paragraph yet, but I did read that last bit. What the heck? I should have been paying attention. Alright, they got a stubby tail. Not that way. Ah. Okay. I need to do better here. That's depressing. Let me just chill up here for a bit. Now we go. As I was gonna say, it might be better to just follow. I can take multiple programs. You just swapped them. Okay. Okay. They pulled a fast one on me. Okay. It apparently just turns around when it feels like. Now, how does that happen? How does... I imagine it's not literally stealing something, but... it just sounds weird. Okay, we made it. This one's the one with a stubby tail, I think. Process elimination, the last one's tropical fish. Wanted to make sure where they all moved before I pressed A. Wanted that triple. Ah. Yeah, that makes no sense. But that does prove your point. All right, there's a shark. Okay, the hitboxes on this is a bit annoying. Alright, we fed all the sharks. There's a decent chance I start saves coming. It either just started raining, or weathered. I think it might have just got like super windy outside. I just heard something shake around outside. Okay, that's the turtle. Chips busted. That's the Nautilus. Shit. Oh, we're just... yeah. Ran to a dead end. Oh, I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. God dang it. Starting to think I know why I didn't care when my DS got stolen. And this game along with it. Okay, we're gonna start saving. Missed the soft reset option back on the Game Boy Advance and DS. And yeah, some people just have shit taste. Don't know why I thought that might have worked. Oh, I get it. Navi, because they're a king. They're royalty. And according to that shark, they're delicious. Unfortunate. Can't really use all the, Navi chips because it's going to get that data burned. It should work though. Is it one of those games where everyone gets a turn to say something during the cutscenes? To cook this crab. Actually, I probably could use some food after this, this boss fight. Gonna take a break. Honestly, I'm surprised that, despite how long I've been streaming and how crappy my internet is, usually, I only dropped 145 frames. I wasn't paying attention. Where was I supposed to go? I think I need to go back on that warp. Yeah, it's the way you describe it, instead of focusing on good story, they were just trying to cater to a certain crowd of some of the characters. Yeah, this should be the last area. What did this thing say? If he can fly, are you some kind of bird? Oh crap. I think I know what I gotta do. Okay, so that one actually follows a path and doesn't just brew me. Well, it's not an alligator. Not a dolphin. Like, penguins don't fly. But I think I saw something about they think they could fly in the past. Only the ones that can really go up would be a dolphin. I should have saved. Oh, it's embarrassed because it lied. Okay, I need to move up. I'm gonna take some hits just so I can. Okay, never mind, this data might just have to die. I'm mad. Right, I don't know why I just did that. Set up again. All right, we're doing it this way. I assume this one's the alligator. Spreader 2? Huh. Guess I never noticed the 1 when I got the spreader asterisk. Now, I guess I need to know, why would they have that class, that bracer job, outlawed? Freaking sharks. Maybe the seal is the one with the nose. Oh, it could also be dolphin, but I gotta check out what the other one is.
Dolphins do have long noses.
But I feel like they're known more for other things than just a long nose. Okay, so this is the dolphin. I didn't say it whenever I read it, but didn't know the whole dolphin related to whale thing. Even though I played this game before, again, My memory is terrible. Ah, okay. So he basically figured bracers would be a problem for him. Might as well make him outlawed. I need to save again. Doing it this way. I hate this. Like, holy crap. Alright, we made it. There. Hope I'm not leaving any data behind. Where I found that last one at. That second one I found. I remember it being down on left, but I would go up a ramp. Yeah, this should work. Didn't trust it to not shoot at me. Because the other one targeted me. Okay, and there's that blue one. HP plus 50? Well, I might as well. I don't remember getting that. I got room for it, might as well use it. I should have waited. Oh, if I move down. Yeah, I was gonna just stun it anyways. Also, I think that shoots like 8. It shoots multiple per square. Which honestly means I need to put more on. We're saving. We're gonna save again. And we made it. How'd you gotta fight the boss? An elephant never forgets. Alright, one fight before the boss, I guess. We're going with this attack. We're gonna hope it hits the guy in the back. Awesome. And our reward was bug frags. I feel like I need to go to the Buster up first. Alright, we're gonna wait. See if he does anything. Oh, he did a thing. We just do that double damage real quick. We're gonna... Yeah, just do it. Hit 3, despite the distance. Gonna move at the here, and he's dead. Say he's no fool, he's out of there. He lost. All the penguins are after Mick now, thinking he's got food. Well, that would have been useful earlier. Even though I didn't take that much damage. I have to interact with the jellyfish at some point. Can't remember what for though. Oh. Okay, I thought he bailed, but no, he's sticking around the aquarium. Gonna get belly flopped? A smart penguin. I had to trick the penguin. Welcome back. You missed the boss fight. I thought there's a more cutscene there. Alright, well, I did say earlier, I just want to beat the boss. Then I'm going to take a break. I'm going to get some food. Should probably shower. So yeah, I plan on coming back with the DLC for... Oh god. The Rabbids of Mario Sparks of Hope. It finally came out today. Was surprised to see that during the direct. So yeah, just need to save here. And if anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.